This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Robert Miller Pittenger, born August 15, 1948, is an American politician who has been the U.S. Representative for North Carolina's 9th Congressional District since 2013. The district includes several outer portions of Charlotte, as well as many of that city's northern and eastern suburbs. He is a member of the Republican Party. Contents 1. Early life, education, and business career. 2. North Carolina Senate 2003-2007 2-1 elections. 22. Tenure 23. Committee assignments 3. 2008 Lieutenant Gubernatorial bid 4 U.S. House of Representatives 2013 present 41 2012 election 42 tenure 43 FBI criminal investigation 44 statement on black protests 45 committee assignments 5 personal life 6 references 7 external links Early life, education, and business career Pittenger was born in Texas and attended the University of Texas. After graduating, he worked for Campus Crusade for Christ before moving to Charlotte in 1985 and becoming a real estate investor. North Carolina Senate 2003-2007 elections. After redistricting, Pittenger decided to run for the 40th Senate District of the North Carolina General Assembly. In 2002, he defeated Democratic State Senator Fountain Odom 55% to 43%. In 2004, he ran for the 39th Senate District and defeated Libertarian nominee Andy Grum 89% to 11%. In 2006, he won re-election to a third term unopposed tenure. He represented the state's 39th Senate District, which included portions of southeastern Mecklenburg County. Robert was a lead sponsor of Right to Life legislation and the North Carolina Marriage Amendment. In May 2004, he proposed big tax cuts, like bringing the state's corporate tax from 69% to 49% and the income tax rate for the state's top earners from 825% to 75%. He proposed over $15 billion in spending cuts, including the elimination of waste, fraud, and abuse in Medicaid. In February 2005, he proposed a medical malpractice bill that would cap non-economic damages at $250,000 for physicians, hospitals, and long-term care facilities. In 2006, Pittenger sent a book called The Skeptical Environmentalist to his Senate colleagues. He has denied global warming committee assignments, appropriations, base budget, commerce, finance, insurance, and civil justice reform, pensions. Candidates. On May 27, 2008, he resigned from the Senate to focus on his campaign. He lost the general election to fellow state Senator Walter H. Dalton 51% to 46%. U.S. House of Representatives 2013 present 2012 election. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections in North Carolina, 2012 section. On December 2, 2013, Pittenger introduced the Kyla Davenport Child Protection Act of 2013, which became PUBL 113-104. The law broadens the coverage of current laws that address domestic assaults by certain repeat offenders. The law also requires the United States Department of Justice to write a report on child abuse prevention laws in all U.S. states and territories, with a particular focus on penalties for cases of severe child abuse. Pittenger said that the bill will strengthen laws and help prevent child abuse, noting that it is sickening to realize that we need such laws. After the bill's passage, Pittenger called it a victory on behalf of children, but said that no happy, bright, little girl should ever become the face of child abuse legislation. FBI criminal investigation. On August 11, 2015, WSOC confirmed with Pittenger that he was the subject of an active FBI criminal investigation, with the Charlotte local office investigating. Nothing specific was stated by the FBI at this time, and Pittenger would only elaborate to say the inquiry has to do with his former real estate business, which he was said to have retired prior to taking the oath of office. Statement on black protests. On September 22, 2016, in an interview in the wake of protests over the shooting of Keith Lamont Scott, Pittenger said that the violence in Charlotte stems from protesters who hate white people because white people are successful and they're not. The remark drew immediate international condemnation, as racist fellow North Carolina Congressman G.K. Butterfield called the remark devastatingly ignorant and divisive. Pittenger quickly apologized for the statement. Committee Assignments. Committee on Financial Services. Subcommittee on Financial Institutions and Consumer Credit. Subcommittee on Monetary Policy and Trade. Personal life. Pittenger lives in South Charlotte with his wife, Suzanne, and their 4 children. A former longtime member of Central Church of God, he now attends another large evangelical evangelical megachurch in Charlotte known as Forest Hill Church. References A.B. Biography. Office of Congressman Robert Pittenger. Retrieved January 18, 2013. September 25, 2016. Carrot, Microsoft Word 2005 Senate Committees by MemberDoc PDF N. Clenier. Retrieved September 25, 2016. Carrot, R. Campaigns, NC District 09 R. Primary Race, May 8, 2012. Into Law, WBTV May 20, 2014. Retrieved May 23, 2014. Member. Senators Richard Burr R. Tom Tillis R. Representatives ordered by District. District Maps G.K. Butterfield D. Renee Elmers R. Walter B. Jones R. David Price D. Virginia Fox R. Mark Walker R. David Rouser R. Richard Hudson R. Robert Pittenger R. Patrick McHenry R. Mark Meadows R. Alma Adams D. George Holding R. Other States Delegations Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming. Non-voting. American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party, V.E. Current Republican Party Conference. Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy. Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Aderholt, Alan Amash, Amade Babin, Barletta Barr, Barton Benishik, Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black, Blackburn Bloom, Bost Bostany, Brady Bratt, Bridenstine M. Brooks S. Brooks, Buchanan Buck, Bouchon Burgess, Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter, Chabot Chaffetz, Clausen Kaufman, Cole C. Collins D. Collins, Comer Comstock, Conaway Cook, Costello Kramer, Crawford Crenshaw, Culberson Curbelo, Davidson Davis, Denham Dent, DeSantis Desjarlais, Diaz Ballard, Dold Donovan Duffy, J.D. Duncan, J.J. Duncan, Elmers, Emmer, Farenthold, Fincher, Fitzpatrick, Fleischman, Fleming, Flores, Forbes, Fortenberry, Fox, Franks, Frelinghuysen, Garrett, Gibbs, Gibson, Gomert, Goodlatte, Gosar, Gowdy, Granger, G. Graves, S. Graves, T. Graves, Griffith, Grothman, Guinta, Guthrie, Hannah, Hardy, Harper, Harris, Hartzler, Heck, Hensarling, Herrera, Butler, Heiss, Hill, Holding, Hudson, Holskamp, Heisinga, Hultgren, Hunter, Hurd, Hurt, Issa, E. Jenkins, L. Jenkins, B. Johnson, S. Johnson, Jolly Jones, Jordan, Joyce, Katko, M. Kelly, T. Kelly, P. King, S. King, Kinzinger, Klein, Knight, Labrador, Lawhood, Lamalfa, Lamborn, Lance, Latta, Lobiano, Long, Loudermilk, Love, Lucas, Lukemeyer, Lummis, MacArthur, Marchant, Marino, Massey, McCall, McClintock, McHenry, McKinley, McMorris, Rogers, McSally, Meadows, Meehan, Messer, Micah, C. Miller, J. Miller, Mullinar, Mooney, Mullen, Mulvaney, Murphy, Neugebauer, Newhouse, Gnome, Nugent, Nunes, Olson, Palazzo, Palmer, Paulson, Pierce, Perry, Pittenger, Pitts, Poe, Poliquin, Pompeo, Posey, Price, Ratcliffe, Reed, Reichert, Renacci, Ribble, Rice, Riggle, Roby, Roe, H. Rogers, M. Rogers, Rohrbacher, Rikita, Rooney, Rose, Leighton, Roscom, Ross, Rothfuss, Rouser, Royce, Russell, Salmon, Sanford, Schweikert, Scott, Sensenbrenner, Sessions, Shimkus, Schuster, Simpson, A. Smith, C. Smith, J. Smith, L. Smith, Stefanik, Stewart, Stivers, Stutzman, Thompson, Thornberry, Tiberi, Tipton, Trot, Turner, Upton, Valadeo, Wagner, Wahlberg, Walden, Walker, Walorski, Walters, Weber, Webster, Wenstrup, Westerman, Westmoreland, Williams, Wilson, Whitman, Womack, Woodall, Yoder, Yoho, David Young, Don Young, T. Young, Zeldin, Zinke, Delegate, Radwagen, Minority Party, V.E. Current Democratic Party Caucus, Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn. Other members, Adams, Aguilar, Ashford, Bass, Beatty, Becerra, Barra, Bayer, Bishop, Blumenauer, Bonamici, Boyle, Brady, Brown, Brownlee, Bustos, Butterfield, Caps, Capuano, Cardenas, Carney, Carson, Cartwright, Castor, Castro, Chu, Cicilline, Clark, Clark, Clay, Cleaver, Cohen, Connolly, Conyers, Cooper, Costa, Courtney, Crowley, Cuellar, Cummings, D. Davis, S. Davis, DeFazio, Deggett, Delaney, Delaro, Delbene, DeSaunier, Deutsch, Dingle, Doggett, Doyle, Duckworth, Edwards, Ellison, Engel, Eschew, S.D. Evans, Farr, Foster, Frankel, Fudge, Gabbard, Gallego, Garamendi, Graham, Grayson, A. Green, G. Green, Grijalva, Grisham, Gutierrez, Han, Hanabusa, Hastings Heck Higgins Himes Hinojosa Honda Huffman Israel Jeffries E. Johnson H. Johnson Captor Keating Kelly Kennedy Kildee Kilmer Kind Kirkpatrick Custer Langevin Larson Larson Lawrence B. Lee S. Lee Levin Lewis Lou Lipinski Lobsack Lofgren Lowenthal Lowy Lujan Lynch C. Maloney S. Maloney Matsui McCollum McDermott McGovern McNerney Meeks Meng Moore Moulton Murphy Nadler Napolitano Neil Nolan Norcross O'Rourke Poloni Pascrell Payne Perlmutter Peters Peterson Pingree Pocan Polis Price Quigley Rangel Rice Richmond Roybal Allard Ruiz Rupersberger Rush Ryan Linda Sanchez Loretta Sanchez Sarbanes Schakowsky Schiff Schrader D. Scott R. Scott Serrano Sewell Sherman Cinema Sires Slaughter Smith Spear Swalwell